getting ready to fall off the back. Hey, stop, Ryan. Hey, Ryan.
Business up there. Thank you.
I mean, what's that all about?
Sonny's way behind us.
Hey, we need to wait on Sonny there.
Nah, he's coming. He's pulling up.
Is he?
Keep up, Sonny.
Oh, stop. We'll stop in the sun, not back there in the shade.
It's a whole lot faster too. We don't have to stop every 10 miles and change a belt.
Thank you.
come up this?
Yeah.
Really?
Pulling Terry that day. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
As much as I hate to admit it, I was just talking about it and bragging about it, man. Good job. Stupid Terry. Break three axles in one run. Yeah. It's amazing he got him up through here.
I don't see how he pulled him up there.
He did. He jerked his butt right up and stuff.
I'd hate to been in there with him.
Oh God! That was the day Chris won us all over. It's like, man, you're welcome. Come drive us anytime you want. Pulling him up through here all the time. Oh, good. I got
him. He was the MVP of that trip.
He was the MVP that day. That's for sure. Drove Devil's Elbow like a bat out of hell. See, the elbow's not far down through there.